As police continue to investigate the circumstances surrounding the death of 23-year-old porter Roy Ross of Swan Village, located on the Susaik-Linden Highway, two of the suspects are in custody while a third is being sought. Ross was brutally stabbed to death sometime between April 4th and 5th. His bloodied body was discovered by his co-worker and neighbor at about 6 a.m. on Monday. The newsroom understands that Ross was last seen alive by his girlfriend sometime after 9 p.m. on Sunday. The neighbor and co-worker, Tony Ferreira, told the newsroom that he returned home from a birthday celebration sometime around midnight when he saw Ross's door ajar but did not think anything of it. However, on Monday morning, Ferreira said he observed that the door was still open and so he decided to investigate. According to Ferreira, as he approached the house, he saw Ross's feet in the doorway, and upon further investigation, he found him lying in a pool of blood with a stab wound to the chest. Ferreira said he raised an alarm and the police were contacted. Meanwhile, another resident told the newsroom that Ross returned home in a drunken state after imbibing all day, and as a result, his girlfriend left their house to stay with her mother, who resides nearby. The resident explained that the girlfriend would normally leave Ross alone when he consumes alcohol, as he tends to get abusive. Investigations are ongoing.